It was 1949 when Pablo Piccaso was introduced to John Mealy, a photographer who at the time worked for Life magazine, where he demonstrated some of his images of ice skaters with lights fixed to their skates, jumping in the dark. Fascinated from the results, the Spanish artist then conceived a series of projected light drawings in a dark room, with two separate cameras and a small electric light, attempting to paint his versions of centaurs, bulls, and Greek profiles.